Welcome to Quick Finance, Jacob. Today we have a quick update and live stream on cryptocurrency, especially Ripple. Today was definitely a brutal day in the markets. Ripple down 20%, Cardano 12%, Binance 10%, Bitcoin Ether 6%, Dogecoin 29%. See, just changed from 27 to 29. Why is this happening? There's a few reasons. This is a natural correction that I was kind of expecting short term anyway. But listen to this. A lot of people are thinking that this capital gains tax will affect cryptocurrency holders like many of us, including myself. Will it? Probably. They said it'll only affect the people making over $1 million a year. That's the rumor. However, we all know that they'll make exceptions for themselves. Give many of these politicians, they'll make an exception for you, but the rest of us who don't have that access, they're going to tax us at this 44%, 43%, 50%, whatever. Because that's how the game goes. However, look at the Ripple chart. Is it looking a little bad today? The past week or so? Let's go back to... Yeah, it's looking a little... Hold on, I need to update this. It's looking a little bad. Definitely down 40% past 7 days. But this is a natural correction that I was kind of expecting. I definitely expect XRP to remain above the dollar mark for the most part. This lawsuit gets closer and closer to ending, which might happen this summer. As we see the past bull runs, 1, 2, 3, it beat the Fibonacci extension each time by at least 100%, up to here, and then here to here, and then here to here. Remember, this is logarithmic, not linear. So going up this, it's a $10 mark, try at least a $20 mark if everything goes according to plan. So long-term XRP holdings, definitely looking very, very good for us. We have a lot of things going for us, ladies and gentlemen. First star, pop. This is way back a few years ago. Ripple, which made XRP, donated millions of dollars to top universities, including MIT. MIT, keep that in mind. So banks. Our race for digital dollars is the next big disruptive force. This is a week or two. This is a few days ago. U.S. Reserve, take a cautious approach, so it has launched a project with MIT. So MIT here, Ripple getting money at MIT. Working with MIT. Last but not least, the new SEC chairman is Gary Gensler. Guess who he worked for? He was professor of cryptocurrency at MIT. Ladies and gentlemen, that's like a genius to figure out that XRP will be up here forever. 99% chance. This is one of the most undervalued assets right now in the market, long term. I can easily see this thing $10 in the next few years, $20, $30, $40 in the next several years or decade or two even. So, a lot of people were panic selling, which, you know, if you want to sell, it's up to you. I can't tell you what to do, but I would not recommend that at all for a variety of reasons. Dogecoin. Everybody was hyping about the Dogecoin. Oh, Jacob, you have Dogecoin. Buy into it. Buy into it. 99% of these cryptocurrencies on this list are shit coins. They don't do anything except act as memes. Bitcoin, if it wasn't the first one in this space, would be considered a shitcoin. Ethereum does something. XRP does something. Cardano does something. Polkadot does something. Where'd Stellar go? Stellar's on this summer. Stellar does something. Tether, Dogecoin, they sound nice, but they're shit coins. They don't actually do anything. France, ICE, Ripple's central bank digital currency ledger for digital euro. A lot of articles were saying, oh, XRP is going to facilitate the euro, the digital euro. Ladies and gentlemen, did the telephone facilitate or replace the telegraph? The telephone replaced the telegraph. The internet's replacing, and cell phones are replacing the traditional phones, telephones. XRP, ladies and gentlemen, is not going to facilitate these central bank currencies. It's going to help replace a lot of them. Not all of them, but a lot of them. This is why I'm a long-term holder in Ripple. However, once it does reach up to this mark over here, I plan on taking some profits, investing into other projects, which I'll tell you about later. Let's look at some of these charts, ladies and gentlemen. Lawsuit happened around here. The delistings happened around here. Wait till Ripple gets relisted. Wait until the lawsuit is over. Wait until this starts happening. Wait until Gary Gensler finally gets the SEC on board with the future. Gary Gensler is this guy right here. Wait until this happens. Wait until this happens, it falls through. We're gonna see a massive revolution in technology, specifically financial technology, payments, cross-border transactions, facilitating the movement of money in the 21st century. This, ladies and gentlemen, is how it's gonna happen. This was a quick finance, Jacob. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Thank you.